So my name is Scott Haskins, and I am a painting conservator. Kent and I have struck up a friendship and a partnership on me helping to protect his murals from graffiti and from vandals. So we've decided to varnish this today. And are you hopeful that this might help in the long-term preservation?
Yeah, I think that it will make me sleep nights better, because knowing that they can't destroy it. You know, we can always clean it up, and there are different things now in the market that will clean graffiti off quite handily. And as long as there's this tough material over the top of it, yeah. I really appreciate it. You're preserving one of the very earliest examples of LA street art, of United States street art, actually.
When did you paint this again?
1971.
Yeah, that's great.
There aren't very many, if anything, that lasts from 1971 in the city anymore.
Understand the Armenians in this part of town love you and your artwork.
This is a little Armenia has become so, and they are have adopted it early on. And
well, congratulations, great job, and let's put some varnish on.
Great.
Hi, this is a follow-up. It's been about 4 or 6 weeks now that the mural was varnished, and a couple of nights ago, the mural got tagged with something about 3 or 4 feet square, 3 or 4 feet by 3 or 4 feet. And it came clean very quickly in a few minutes, and the varnish actually was not even disturbed much with the cleaning process. So it was a quick clean, and the mural still looks great. Just to let you know that the maintenance program is working great, and the products are functioning as advertised.